Hello, I'm Kevin with New Camp. The 2021 model year has allowed us to further refine and improve the 400. While there are some aesthetic and functional changes, much of what changed focused on areas that are not easily noticed. So let's take a look.
The Tab 400 is our largest and most spacious teardrop camper. In the fall of 2019, we introduced a second floor plan that provided a twin bed that can expand from an extra large twin bed to a queen. Today, the model we are looking at is the original floor plan that features a rear queen bed and three-way fridge. This unit has a dry weight of 2,956 pounds, and its overall length is 18 feet and it's 7.5 feet wide. With respect to the structure itself, the unit is built with a 100% aluminum cage. The sidewalls have an exterior layer of fiberglass that is bonded to Azdel. There's a layer of insulation, and then on the other side, there's another layer of Azdel with wallpaper on it. We provide a seamless aluminum roof and thermoplastic dual-pane windows for additional insulation.
On the outside, there are a number of standard options that can be selected: sidewalls, trim color, and graphics. The standard options for the sidewall are white or gray. We have 5 trim color options: bright white, steel gray, harvest red, cobalt blue, and jet black. There are 2 graphics to choose from for 2021: Tempest, which is the most popular, and a more subdued single accent line, where the graphic color matches the trim color.
One change that was made that is not something you can see is a modification to the chassis. The axle has been moved forward, which allows many SUV owners to tow without worrying about tongue weight. Perhaps the largest change to the exterior is the front LP battery storage tub. We've upgraded from the plastic tub to a durable diamond-plated tub. It has been redesigned to be larger, allowing for multiple LP tanks and greater overall storage. Solar ready plug is located on the side of the unit. The new Nautilus P3 system is located on the driver's side of the camper. It is a new water system control panel where you manage the fresh water, connect to city water, flush the black tank, sanitize the fresh tank, connect an outside shower, and even connect a coax cable. The Boondock package also features a few changes. You will still receive the heavy duty pitched axle, off-road tires, utility platform, Boondock entry handles, and the Boondock logo. New to the package is a custom entry step, Boondock ABS fender, and a 162-watt solar kit by Sunflare. Rounding out the changes to the exterior are upgraded porch lights, chrome bezel reflector covers, and an all-new external LP hookup, which is located on the passenger side at the rear of the unit. Now let's take a look at the interior of the unit. We have updated the wall panels in the dinette and bed area using a lighter fabric. With respect to the cushions themselves, you have 2 fabric options. The dinette table underwent a change to a foam core material, which is not only lightweight, but very durable, making it much easier to convert the dinette to the second sleeping area. There's a number of storage cubbies in the dinette area, above and in the porthole windows, as well as under the dinette bench by the door. Just inside the porthole window area, you can monitor the glycol level for the ALDA system. It all starts with the New Camp signature ALDA central heat and hot water system. Coupled with that is the Flow, which provides endless hot water. Additionally, we send out each Tab 400 with 2 6-volt AGM batteries, a 1200-watt inverter, and a fantastic fan. Another signature element to the 400 is our high-quality cabinetry, made in-house by Amish craftsmen. This year, the cabinets have been freshened up with new hardware and push-button latches. As we move into the kitchen, there are 2 fridge options to choose from in this floor plan: the 2-way compressor fridge, which would be located under the stove, or the 3-way, as we have featured here. If you do choose to go with 2-way, the location of the 3-way fridge is converted into a large wardrobe. With the 3-way setup, as we have here, the storage moves back under the stove area. In either setup, there's a large storage area located under the fridge.
In the kitchen, we have upgraded the 2-burner glass top stove with the push button ignite.
As you look past the kitchen towards the sleeping area, one thing to note is that we have moved the large stargazer window up 10 inches from its original position in the bed area. This not only provides a couple more inches of room in the bed itself, but it also helps to open up the feel of the unit. The bed is an RV queen. The dinette converts to a second sleeping area. Throughout the unit, you will find updated LED lighting and signature ambient light strips, plus 12-volt USB outlets, and plenty of storage cabinets and cubbies. The entertainment center features the all-new Cube stereo unit. It is Bluetooth, provides for AM/FM radio, has a front USB port, features 4 speakers, and is equipped with an HDMI input. It also has a clock feature and remote control. The Tab 400 comes standard with a 24-inch TV that can be viewed from the bed or dinette area. One of the most talked about spaces in the 400 is the wet bath for its tremendous size. It features a large fold-down sink, toilet, a new shower head assembly, a fan, and storage cubbies. The final and perhaps largest change is the CoolCat AC heat pump system. It sits under the front dinette, part of why we move the axle forward, and it produces 10,150 BTUs to comfortably cool the spacious teardrop. The heat pump can also serve as an alternative means of heating, but it must be done so on 110 volt. So now that you've seen the 2021 Tab 400, visit our website at newcamprv.com for more information or to locate a dealer near you. Start planning your next trip, and thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time.